The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Rock and Sock Connection. From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock!
The most electrifying man in all of entertainment. In 2000, this man main evented 12 pay-per-views.
It's got to be some sort of all-time record.
Breaking down barriers and setting records has been the story of The Rock's career. In and out of the ring.
The People's Champion, the most electrifying man in entertainment, is here! Listen to this place! They're going nuts!
The main event! And his opponents, first, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
I'd be making sure I didn't get on the bad side of Stone Cold. Man, he don't look too happy right now.
I talked to Stone Cold backstage earlier today. He despises you, Saxton.
Is that true?
You know what? Why don't you guys call this one? I'm going to go back and throw some Steve Weisers on ice so that when Austin's done, we can celebrate proper.
Can you grab me a water when you're back there?
Things just got too sweet, brother.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan!
There aren't enough hours in the day to name all the accomplishments of this man inside sports entertainment. Now, Byron, the good news is Hogan's taking over Hollywood.
Brother,
don't ever do that again.
All right, this is a good effort.
Who could forget the infamous night at WrestleMania 18 when Hogan went one-on-one with the Great One. Truly one of the most magnificent moments in the history of this business.
Yeah, one of the only superstars to hold both the WCW World Heavyweight Championship and the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Simply iconic.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Austin building up speed. Look at this. Oh.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter. Boom, right in the button. Bang, right in the face. Looking helpless right now.
Headlock. Overhand right lands.
Man, what a clothesline.
Plenty of fight left.
The Rock's one of the greatest superstars the world has ever known. No way he goes out like that.
From behind.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Into the pin attempt.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
The Rock laying the smack down. Here comes The Rock.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You gotta check your chin.
Oh, clothesline! Head crank.
An early pin attempt.
What a powerful kick out by The Rock.
Still a lot more fight left.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. Waist lock. No, no! Belly to belly!
My good.
The Rock going for the cover.
And an easy kick out there from Austin.
Too soon.
Oh, my God, a clothesline!
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And The Rock quickly kicks out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Uh-oh, small packet. This one's far from over.
Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold. Just stomping every single part of his body.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Bulldog. Oh, look at the scoop slam.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, and a DDT.
Back between the ropes. He could do it here.
He lets go. Cover, cover.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
He got out of the way.
The Rock going to work now.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Backdrop suplex.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
Keeping this competitor going.
Can you believe this?
Running Bulldog! Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Stunner!
Does he have a win in hand now?
This is it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
guts is on display.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
Is it enough? The cover!
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
This could do it!
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
See it in his eyes. There was no way he was going to accept the loss to any one of these two tonight.
Standing ovation here at SummerSlam, but what a match!